In national news, a suspect facing charges in the death of a nursing student in Georgia was denied bond by a judge this morning. 26-year-old Jose Antonio Ibarra is facing charges, including felony murder, aggravated battery, and kidnapping. The victim, 22-year-old Lakin Riley, went out for a jog Thursday and never came back. Police later found her body with visible injuries near a lake on the campus of the University of Georgia. Investigators believe Ibarra and Riley did not know each other.